Hey guys, so today I want to show you how to customize your own laptop or iPad cases like mine. Trust me, they are very simple and easy to do. Here are some of the products you'll be using for today's fun DIY. I really hope you guys like it. Okay, so all you need is two small cups to put your paint in. Also, I purchased my clear case on eBay for around $7. In case you guys are wondering, I'm customizing my case for a Samsung Tab 3. You're also going to need some brushes for your paint. Okay, so let's get started. I'll be customizing the outside of my case just so I don't scratch the tablet with the glitter that I'll be adding. First things first, I'm using Mod Podge, which is sort of like a glue and clear coat so my glitter sticks to the case. With this punch hashtag brush, I'm applying a thick layer of this glue to use as a base for my glitter. Guys, I totally forgot to trace it with the tape and make myself a straight line because I know me, and girl, let me tell you, my lines are never straight. Back to where we were, after I've applied the thick layer of Mod Podge across my tablet, I'm going to cover it with this very cute glitter that I got from Michael's and colored turquoise by Martha Stewart. You want to make sure you cover the whole glue and band with glitter. Okay, so onto my second line, I'll be doing the same thing I did to my first one and cover it with glue, and then apply this very sparkly gold glitter from Michael's as well, making sure we cover every spot, concentrating on the line only. Feel free to pick any color glitter you like, it doesn't have to be the same as mine. Next, I'm going to peel off the tape from both edges, leaving the middle tape as it is to get a clear band with no glitter so my tablet peeks through, wiping down with excess glitter so we can start painting the tablet. I'm using a satin acrylic paint. You can purchase this at Michael's as well, guys. That's where I bought mine. Just in case you're wondering what colors I'm using, it's chiffon rose, please excuse if I said it wrong, and pale blue. With a very light hand, I'm going to paint the edge of my tablet, giving it about 1 inch wide. You can build up your color pigmentation by applying more than one coat. After doing the pink, I'm applying the pale blue color with a clean brush across the tablet, again giving it about 1 inch wide. You can always go back and retouch your colors until you're satisfied with the color shade. Now I'm going to grab more blue paint and paint the bottom of my tablet. For my third line, I mix my pink and blue colors together to get this light purple color and then applying it over the remaining blank spots. Then I applied blue over it and got this purple ombre color. I then apply the pink glitter just on the edge of the tablet to give it a pop of color to the pastel colors. I then left it dry and tapped off the excess glitter. Last but not least, I'm applying a full thick coat of Mod Podge all over my tablet to secure the paint and glitter, making sure our hands don't get full of glitter when using our new custom cover. I apply a little sticker that says happiness is best when shared, which is totally true. And now we have our new custom ombre glitter case. I hope you guys enjoyed this quick DIY, and if you recreate this, please tag me on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, or Snapchat. I'll leave my links down below. Thanks guys, until next time.